हेलो एवरीवन, टुडे वी विल सी द रेसिपी ऑफ लो कैलोरी बेल पेपर सब्जी बाय सेविंग ऑल इट्स एंटीऑक्सीडेंट्स विदाउट ओवर कुकिंग इट। आई हैव बॉइल्ड क्वार्टर कप ऑफ तूर दाल फॉर टू विसल्स इन प्रेशर कुकर विदाउट मेकिंग इट मुशी। आई हैव टेकन 1 teaspoon मस्टर्ड सीड्स, 1 teaspoon उड़द दाल एंड फ्यू करी लीव्स, 1 onion एंड 1 tomato chopped. This recipe is very similar to pachadi in chettinad cuisine. We usually make it with lady's finger. Here I have changed it to bell peppers as it is easily available here. Heat 1 tablespoon of oil and add urad dal and mustard seeds for tempering. Once they pop, add curry leaves. Now I am going to add 1 cup of chopped onions and going to cook until they turn transparent. Once they get cooked well, add our chopped tomatoes and mix them along with onions and let them cook for a minute together. Once the onion tomato mixture gets cooked, I am adding 2 cups of chopped bell peppers. Saute them well in oil for 2 minutes so it will give a nice flavor to our curry. I am adding 2 spoons of sambar powder. This is a combination of red chili powder and coriander powder. So if you have separately, add 1 spoon of red chili powder and 2 spoons of coriander powder and add 1/2 teaspoon of turmeric and required salt for this sabji. So mix them well along with the bell peppers. Our spice powders are mixed well along with the capsicum. Now I am adding tamarind extract. I have soaked 1/2 lemon-sized tamarind and extracted the juice from it. Now add 1 cup of water required for the sabzi. So it should not be very thin. Now close with the lid and just cook for 5 minutes, not more than that, then it will be overcooked. Our capsicum sabzi is almost ready and perfectly cooked. Now I am going to add our boiled dal and mix along with our sabzi. The main point behind making this sabzi or pachadi is nothing should be overcooked. We need to feel the vegetables and the dal while we eat. Our bell pepper sabzi or capsicum pachadi is ready now. I am garnishing it with few coriander leaves. Serve this low calorie, high protein and high antioxidant sabzi along with rotis or rice you make. Do try this recipe, and if you like it, please subscribe to our channel and stay connected for future videos. Thank you.